I think what helped my mom go through the grief is having, there's one family doctor, a geriatric doctor, he was very understanding, repeating the same thing, you need to go out, you need to, these are the steps, this is what you can do. And just, I think, letting her show that side of her, the anxious side, and not, you know, putting her down for it, and just listening and saying, okay, and explaining why she's feeling a certain way, and then explaining why she needs to be on the antidepressant and how it will help her, because she didn't understand that. And she's afraid of taking too many drugs. So again, explaining why it won't, there's no side effects that will be whatever it is that she's afraid of. And just giving her that time. And again, if she was afraid of it, and she was at one point when she finally started, she thought it wasn't working and she needed to call the doctor, and I needed to talk to him too. And he was actually okay with it and gave me the time, just talking to him on the phone. And I know I'm not even going to the office to visit, but he was, you know, and he just walked me through it, how long it was going to take for it to take effect. And then having to explain that to her, kind of, to me, I think that helped support her.